If you want to have better free throw, here's what you do. Go like this, thumbs out, put the thumb right in the middle of the wall, and then shoot, all right? Let's check it out.